The Edit All button allows you to select and edit all the objects in a project, regardless of what layer they are on. This is the default setting. When the Edit All button is not selected, you can only select and edit the objects on the layer currently selected in the layer tree. All other objects on other layers are temporarily locked.